right, we begin sports with high school hockey, and the matchup of the night took place in Falmouth with the defending state champs hosting St. Dom's. We pick up the action in the second period. St. Dom's Cam Stewart puts the shot on net for the Saints, and Brad Berube bangs in the rebound for a 1-0 lead. Now going the other way, less than a minute left in the period, Matt Edmonds redirects the Jake Graves shot from the point for a Falmouth goal, and the Yachtsmen score two more in the third to beat St. Dom's 3-1. The Portland Deering co-op team hosting Gorham tonight. Gorham attacking the net, and it pays off less than 3 minutes into the game when Sean Sullivan scores on the rebound, giving the Rams a 1-0 lead. 3 minutes later, Jared Wood sets up Tucker Buto, who scored twice in the period. He finished with a hat trick in the 5-1 Gorham win. Now to